Welcome back to Shop Talk. We're talking to entrepreneurs in the corporate giveaways business. And with us now is Ben Lua. He is the managing director of CorporateGiveaways.com. Welcome to the show, Ben.
Hey, thank you for having me.
All right. You are also in the corporate giveaway business.
Yes.
Right. Are you also, like Maricar earlier, who's accepting orders as early as July for Christmas gifts?
Yeah, we accept orders the whole year round.
Right, and July is an ideal time.
You think also it depends on the company. Companies have different seasonalities, so like other companies, they tend to spend more in the first half of the year, while others spend more in the second half of the year. It depends.
Right, and what is it like for your company in particular?
Pardon?
For your company, do you tend to spend more in the first half of the year, or
it depends
in the second
on the clients?
Right.
Yes.
Okay.
What industry they are in?
Okay, and for you personally, how did you get into the corporate giveaways?
It's just by chance. Before, we started with the t-shirts, and then eventually a friend referred us to Samsung. So we started with an initial order of 100 pieces, and then from then on they requested other products from us.
Okay, so that was like your first big client,
yeah.
Right? When it comes to courting clients, do you find that it's a very competitive environment, being in corporate giveaways?
It is very. It is a very competitive industry to be in. So we really have to exert all effort to satisfy our clients and then to go beyond the call of duty.
Right. And after you scored that one big client, did other big clients follow suit quite quickly, or it still took time for you to build your client base?
As long as we keep our clients happy, they will always refer us to other friends or other companies.
Right. So you guys have done pretty well in that respect, right?
Better than that.
Okay. What are the range of items that you offer?
We offer a lot, from writing instruments, to bags, to shirts, wearables, umbrellas, basically any product that can be logoed.
Anything that you can stick your your company logo on. And what's the price range for your items?
Oh, from 10 pesos all the way to like 1,000 pesos.
Right. Okay. And do you normally have like a minimum order, like
yes,
a minimum number of pieces?
At least 100 pieces. Easier to compute.
Right. Okay. So even if it's 10 pesos, I can just order 100 pieces.
Yeah. Yes. We accept.
And then how much lead time do you normally need?
It depends on the product, but basically we adjust to the client. The thing is, clients always ask us how fast we can produce. So we always answer back like, it depends on how fast you can approve the sample.
Ah, okay. So it's also dependent on their end.
Yes.
Right. Okay. And have you received any really strange or unusual requests for gifts?
Not really. Basically, the usual stuff. Wearables is always the number one product we have in terms of category. So every year, year in, year out, it's always wearables.
Right. And where do you source your products from?
Also
develop them on your own?
Yeah, we develop. We source it locally. We also source it mostly in China.
Okay, and as I asked our guests earlier, how often do you need to travel to find all the necessary goods?
You need to travel, but basically it's an everyday thing. We have a buying office in China, so almost every day they email us new products, they send pictures, they send samples, and then that's how we show our clients what new products we have.
Oh, okay. So in that sense, the process is made easier and you don't have to travel as much as you would have
And sometimes clients would want some products that we don't. So what we do is we source it and then we request a sample and then, you know, come back to the client and say, yeah, we can do this.
Right. As we said, you know, being in the corporate giveaway business is very competitive. What makes CorporateGiveaways.com distinct from others that are offering the same products and services?
I think each company is distinct and different on its own. But for us, I would say we value the deliverables to our clients. We always make sure that our deliveries are on time. We always make sure that our orders are fulfilled. We always have the imprint, the graphic quality. We also provide a competitive pricing. Basically, it's reliability.
Right, being able to deliver, and of course, making sure that the goods that you actually produce, or rather give, supply them with, are of a high quality that can be used, right? Because, I mean, I have come across certain corporate giveaways that look nice, but unfortunately don't last very long.
Yeah, that's the thing. When clients would want to choose some products, they also have to keep in mind about their brand. So when they put their brand on a product, then the product is kind of cheap, easy to break, then that would also reflect on their brand.
That's true. Very, very important. Mm. Right. Okay. And in terms of expanding your business, how have you been able to do that, or what are your future plans?
Oh, we have an office in Cebu. So it caters to the Visaya and Mindanao market. So it's doing good. We are located, situated near Lahook. It's 5 minutes away from Ayala. So surprisingly, we have nice business there.
Right, because you're near the business district,
yes,
near the IT area.
Yes, yes.
So I'm sure you get a lot of clients from there as well.
And a lot of walk-ins.
Oh, really?
Yes, that's what's surprising in Cebu. So there are a lot of walk-ins, practically every day.
Right. And, you know, during down seasons, let's say, how do you court clients then? Because obviously if it's Christmas or people are preparing for Christmas, then you will be very sought after. But during low season, you know, where do you get your clients from?
Basically, we have a list. So like clients would inquire from us, and then we tend to, you know, shoot an email, maybe give a sales call, and reminding them that, you know, a soft reminder that, you know, last year you ordered giveaways during this month, so maybe you would like to do another round of, you know, program for that.
Right. Okay. Again, it's about building relationships with your clients and maintaining
relationships. And it has to be a very profitable relationship for both ends. Otherwise, you won't last.
That's true. That's true. Okay, tell us a little bit about the stuff that you brought here.
Yeah,
we have the caps, but tell me about these pillows.
This is a pillow. And then when you open this...
All right, there's something inside.
It transforms into a blanket.
Oh, that's great.
So
I love that.
So you can put it in the car.
Yeah, fabulous for long car rides. Or
so it's a blanket.
Very nice. Okay. I like that.
We also have here, like, it's a small pouch. So when you open this,
it transforms into something else. Oh, a much bigger.
Turns into a bag.
Oh, okay. It's a backpack.
Backpack.
Hey,
yeah.
Okay, very cool. That's nice. And that was for AIM, right? So very student-friendly, I guess.
And
right.
Also this one. We created this for AIM. It's a zipper tote. So when you open it, it becomes a tote bag.
Okay, so very environmentally conscious and environmentally friendly, right? For all your shopping needs, I guess, right? Is there anything that you actually manufacture yourself, or everything is outsourced?
Almost all are manufactured by us, but I would say some are outsourced, some are subcontracted, some are, you know, imported finish.
Right. Okay. And okay, we have our caps here. Are those flash drives?
These are USBs. Okay, it's a retractable USB, and then we have this machine that can imprint as small as this.
Okay, so a logo as small as that.
So I would let you choose which one you like, which color you like.
Right, okay, so nice and small. I like purple. Okay, purple's perfect. And what else we have down here? Lots of bags, coolers.
You know, some mugs. We made some plastic trays for Diageo. It's a Smirnoff and Johnny Walker brands.
Oh, very nice, very nice.
So they use it during the bars.
Oh, okay. I see. Right. Those are perfect. And then, of course, you have your water bottles and your flasks, which are always good.
Yeah.
Right?
You can check our website. Everything is there.
Okay. Like, how many items do you have?
Many.
Would you say?
Thousands.
Thousands. Right. Okay. Well, as we said earlier, you know, it's never too early to start ordering your corporate giveaways.
Yes.
And we had your information there on the screen, corporategiveaways.com. Thank you so much, Ben, talking with us today.
Thank you for having me.
And thank you for watching Shop Talk. I'm Ria Tanwat Cotrillo. Follow ANC Shop Talk on Twitter and be a fan of ANC Shop Talk on Facebook. Join us again tomorrow for our episode on Flow Arts Philippines. Enjoy the rest of your day.